In this video, I will show you how to use MATLAB in mobile phone for free, that is without any license key or activation key. First of all, open a browser. I am using Chrome, so let's open it. Then search for MATLAB. Now click on this first link. Choose your country. Now click here and then sign in. Now create a new MathWorks account. If you already have a MathWorks account, then you can skip this part of the video. Timestamp is provided in the description box. Now click on this create one. Fill all these fields. First of all, enter your email address, your location, which best describes you. If you are a student, then choose student. If you are a teacher or researcher in academia, then choose this. You can choose any one of these options which best describes you. Now click on create. Continue with current email. Now MathWorks has sent an email to your email address. Go to your mail app and open the mail. This is the mail sent by the MathWorks. Now verify email. Now enter your first name, last name, password. Then what describes your role? Your department. Location of your school and university. Name of your school or university. Now download the MATLAB mobile app from Google Play Store. Install. Open the app. Now sign in. Enter the email address. Next. Password. You can upgrade the MATLAB mobile app for more features. For now, we will use it for free. Click on continue. Now let's create a new file. Click on this plus icon to create a new script. New script. Write the name of the script here. End it with .m. Create. You can write your code here. I have already written the code in a file, so I will just copy the code from that file and paste here. So this is the code that I have written. Now run the program. Click on this run icon. It's running. You can stop it from here. This is the output image. You can zoom it. So this is how we can use MATLAB in mobile phone for free. If you want to use MATLAB online in PC for free, then click on this video. Thanks for watching.